You ladies can't do that again, okay?
Okay.
You were up at midnight.
I
can't do it two nights in a row. Well, go ahead and do it two nights in a row. Just don't do it after that, okay? All right, our next contestant speaks to Elvis as the international influence that he is. This next gentleman is pre-qualified. He won the Ocean City Elvis Festival, so he will be a Memphis representative. But he comes today to us from Brazil. Once a successful defense attorney, he's now given that up, and he's now paying tribute to Elvis Presley for a time. He's the only Elvis tribute artist I know of that can fix your record and make one. He's going to represent me if anything happens. He started listening to his father's Elvis records as a young boy, and he enjoyed that music so much that he learned English just to understand what Elvis was saying. Now, years later, I mean, I love, you know, Jose Feliciano, but I don't know what the heck he's saying. Now, years later, this award-winning tribute artist is one of the most sought-after ETAs on multiple continents. Welcome from Brazil!
When I say I needed you, you said you would always stay. It was me for change, but you, and now you don't go away. Don't you know? Now you're gone, and I'm left here all.